for Showa Nick. Today, me and my dad will teach you how to cook an easy to do and yummy recipe. Basta Virginia!
So, love, today we will cook some sulicho with some vegetable for you and some pesto.
Wow, sounds yummy.
Which is very healthy for you. So we will start with the onion. This one don't have to be fine because everything will be the same cut. Then we have here some garlic, finely chopped. The sulicho sausage, which we boil first, firm, and then we just cut. And we keep the juice from the sausage in the bowl because it's nice flavor. Then we have tomato. We need this one also. We cut tomato. Then we have here some patula, pre-cut. Saba banana, very good for your bones. We have a pesto, which you can make yourself or you buy ready-made pesto. Very easy, it's only blended malunggay and calamansi. A little bit sugar and calamansi juice. We preheat the pot, vegetable oil. So we just put a little bit vegetable oil, slowly reheat. Then we put the onion. The onion always first, let they cook. The onion will be hard, it's not nice to eat.
What's our next ingredient?
The next one, we just add a little bit of garlic. We have the garlic there. This one is?
Patula.
Patula, correct. Patula has a lot of vitamins, which is good for you. We just put a bit of patula there. Let it nicely cook. This is very fast because patula don't need long to cook. Little bit of salt. Banana. Saba banana.
What's the difference between saba banana and banana?
The lakatan you eat, saba you use for cooking. More frying. Gives a very nice flavor to the dish. Now, our sulicho.
Is that the Virginia chorizo?
That is the Virginia sulicho.
Good, I love Virginia.
Just let them a little bit cook and dice. So we add the chorizo. And our dish is nearly finished.
What's the name of this dish?
This is salted chorizo with pesto. That is the pesto. The pesto you can buy in the supermarket, ready in a bottle, or you make it yourself.
How do you make the pesto?
The pesto, you just take some basil, or in this case malunggay leaf, put in a blender with a little bit of olive oil. So we don't need so much. So we have, so we add a little bit of sugar.
Is that the calamansi?
That's the calamansi, yes. So we mix it nicely and we just put it inside. Put it quick back on the fire.
So it's fine if you leave the fire on?
Yeah, that's fine. You don't have to restart. That is fast, yeah. Now we just need to plate the dish. Take this one out, yes. Very good. So the next step is only to
eat the dish.
Eat the dish comes after.
My favorite part.
First we put it. And the healthy part as well. Carrot slice.
How did you do that?
We just blanch it in water. Slice it in. Put it. Put our chorizo in the carrot. So
how do I eat that though? I eat it like
fork and spoon. So that it looks nice. A little bit garnish to the dish. And
done. Looks really nice.
How you like it?
Lamig kaayo, basta Virginia.